Yeah, Russian bombers are bombing Aleppo, trying to get the Islamic State out there. A lot of bombing, a lot of killing, raining terrorists there, Hezbollah. Fighting comes on. Russia's not going to let these guys away with it. They want Bashar al-Assad no matter what. They want Bashar al-Assad no matter what. Only Saudi Arabia and us don't want him in power. Don't want him in power. Because he started this. He started this war. He helped make ISIS by not ending the war, bringing peace to his nation, giving in to people's rights, taking people's rights. What's the difference? What's the difference? Dictator. He's no good. He's no good. People are proud to prop him up. Why, I don't know. He's no good. He's no good. He never will be. General Sondra versus attacking Uncle Wood, Hezbollah, and Iranian Guard, trying to get him out of Uncle. Sad to see him leave him. Really is. War-torn country, 270,000 dead, 11.4 million boots placed, nowhere to go. Some returning home, some to my Palmyra, to find their homes blown to hell. The house is blown up and mined. It's a sad to see them leave. Thank you for watching. This is a big and historic news.